various practitioners in India and abroad. Our hand and feet has a system of highly active points connected to every area of the body. Stimulation of these points encourages energy to flow harmoniously in your body, which helps the cell to heal itself. By regulating the flow of energy, we can make the organs and body to function efficiently. Sujok system is a multi-dimensional healing system. It includes physical treatment and metaphysical treatment. Apart from these two dimensions, it also embraces triogen theory, chakra system, feng shui, direction therapy, mudra therapy, smile meditation, tai chi, and twist therapy. They all raises your vibration at a high level, which brings smile and peace within your soul, mind, body, and life. Focusing Sujok is a simple, powerful, natural system of treatment. Miraculous results are experienced in variants of acute and chronic diseases. Sujok provides treatment with the help of acupressure, acupuncture, seeds, color, magnets, moxa, and energy system. Sujok takes help of these tools and heals many diseases like joint pain, cervical, lumbar pain, insomnia, asthma, constipation, gastric problem, acidity, ulcers, migraine, vertigo, high blood pressure, diabetes, fits, cold cough, bronchitis, ear and nose diseases, hypo and hyperthyroid, gynecological disease, complications due to chemotherapy, to cure emotional diseases, example, anger, fear and anxiety. It is an ultimate therapy for soul, mind and body. It provides
जूम वो अपने आप हो जाएगा, तुम लेते रहो, वो तो हो जाएगा, अभी तो हो गया, पहले कर दो, वो टच करके आ जाता
है,
कितनी पूरी स्किल हो,
नहीं नहीं पूरी स्किल ले लो, आ जाएगा. Of Arjun Vihar from Monday to Thursday between 10:30 hours to 12:30 hours. All designers can avail this facility. Well, ladies, in short, let us learn to be your own doctor through Sujok, which is easy to learn and master.
Sujok
from Korea, translated from Korea, Su means hand and Jok means foot. The principle of similarity brings forward that the shapes of the hand and foot is dissimilar to the human body. In 1986, there was an article in one of the newspapers in Moscow that the hand is a Xerox copy of the human body. This news brought a great tehelka in the field of alternative medicine. The correspondent cure system implanted in the hands and feet is a perfect independent cure system, which is logical, systematic, detailed, and is recognized by the whole world. If any organ in the body has a problem, it sends a message to the connected correspondent point on hand and feet. As a result, these points become extremely sensitive and painful on pressing. When we treat this point by various methods, curative waves are produced. As a result, these waves send curative message to the diseased organ and disease is cured. So ladies, let us focus on our hand to understand how hand is similar to the human body. Your focused attention will help you to understand this great system and you will be able to use for yourself. The first similarity is seen in the number of protruding parts. You can see, when you see your body on the level of outer surface, you will see this trunk. This trunk is square shape and from this trunk, five protruding parts are coming out. This is head and neck, two legs and two arms. Now we have to see the similarity in your hand. Now when you focus your hand, this palmar region is also rectangular shape and from this rectangular, five protruding parts are coming out. Four fingers and a thumb. Now, how to recognize which finger is representing leg and which finger is representing arm? When you see your body, two parts are touching ground and two parts are hanging in the air and one part is just facing towards the sky. This is your mini body. In mini body, in the standing position, when you keep this hand on the floor, you will see that two fingers, middle two fingers are touching on the ground and you know what is this. Legs, it is very easy to understand. These are the legs. And side two fingers hanging outside, it is supposed to be arms. And then this is head with neck. It is very easy to understand. Now when you see that body's front and back part, how you will understand which part is front and which part is back? So when you see your body, you can bend on the level, this level, front you can bend and back you cannot bend. Very easy to understand which part is back, which is front. So this is mini body. So this you can bend and this from this side you cannot bend. So it is understood that front is, this is front and back side is your spinal. For all spine diseases we'll be treating here. So this is how, this is the first similarity where you see that number of protruding parts are the same. Now next similarity. In natural standing position of man, leg occupies the lowest position and arms have intermediate position. Hands and neck occupy the highest position. In hand also, now in this mini body, you will see which part is facing different direction. Thumb, yes, and arms and legs, middle two fingers are arm and side two fingers are leg, middle two fingers are leg and side two fingers are arm, they're parallel and facing towards the earth. Legs, direction of the protruding parts, like in your body, head is towards sky, it's different direction. In mini body also, as you have understood now, that thumb is facing different direction towards heaven and legs, arms facing towards earth. Next, proportion of protruding parts. Now, when you focus your four legs, legs are the longest and head and neck is the shortest. Arms are shorter than legs. Now, when you see your mini body, in mini body also you find the same similarity. We are trying to understand that how hand is so similar to human body. So on hand, when you will see, middle two fingers are the longest and this thumb is shortest and wide. This is shortest part, just like our head. So next, the most beautiful similarity is similarity of joints. When you see your limbs, two legs and two arms, this joint which is touching the trunk part is your hip joint. So joint which is touching the trunk is your hip joint and below this hip joint is your knee joint. And then below knee is your ankle joint. Again, very easy, you can easily understand. Middle two fingers are your legs. Now this joint which is near this squarish shape, which is near this part, is supposed to be hip joint. This is your hip joint. Next automatically is knee and next is ankle joint. Yes, very nice. So same way when you focus your arms, this joint which is, you know, touching this trunk part, this is shoulder joint. And in mini body, side two fingers which are arms. Now in this joint, upper joint which is touching the squarish part is shoulder. Shoulder joint and next is your elbow and next joint is your wrist. So if patient is coming for elbow pain or tennis elbow, shoulder joint, you know where to treat. This science is so simple. Even a layman can understand this science. And this you can, after understanding this, you can treat yourself with the means of various equipments.